She's cute. I like her. I wish she's brown.
She's gonna be down. Yeah. She's gonna
play with her. Hi. Bella.
Keep your booty up, mommy. So she got small. She
here,
got
hold it. Yeah.
She's cute.
Hold it. Just grab her and then put your hand under her. Put her to your chest and grab her one foot. That's
Wait.
Here.
Okay.
Okay.
You just put it on.
Come on.
Now, let me go. Go ahead. Go pee pee.
Emma.
Go pee pee, mommy.
I'll take her.
Go pee pee.
Come on,
good girl.
No.
Boom. Okay, you okay? Boom. Go home. You wanna go up there? You wanna go see? Come on. Let's go see the street. Come on. Come on. Let's go see the street. Yeah. Ooh. Look. Ooh. You wanna see the street? Ooh. What you doing? What you doing, baby? You wanna go home? Come on, let's go home. Go home. Go home. Good girl, go home. Go home. Go home.
And she do this. She do this every day. You get up, say pee pee. She gonna go to the door. She gonna hit that right. She gonna go down the stairs, walk around. She gonna smell. She gonna pee, and then she gonna find her a spot on that grass and do a little circle and do her thing. And then she gonna run up the stairs. Just say home, and she gonna go back home. And look at her. See, she cool now.
Yeah.
She boo. She ain't boo-booed all day. Normally in the morning when I get up, I take her out, and around this time right here, sometime at night. At night, she be playing, though. But you see when she boo-boo, she went right to her upstairs, right?
Yeah.
Hey, babe.
Huh? Happy place. Find your breaking point. Then break it. Every emergency gives you a potent blend of nutrients, so you can emerge your best with emergency.
Is struggling to manage your type 2 diabetes knocking you out of your zone? Lowering your A1C with once-weekly Ozempic can help you get back in it. My Zone, lowering my A1C, CV risk, and losing some weight. Now, back to the game. Ozempic is proven to lower A1C. Most people who took Ozempic reached an A1C under 7 and maintained it. And you may lose weight. Adults lost on average up to 12 pounds. In adults also with known heart disease, Ozempic lowers the risk of major cardiovascular events such as heart attack, stroke, or death.
Ozempic helped me get back in my type 2 diabetes zone.
Ozempic isn't for people with type 1 diabetes. Don't share needles or pens or reuse needles. Don't take Ozempic if you or your family ever had medullary thyroid cancer or have multiple endocrine neoplasia syndrome type 2 or if allergic to it. Stop Ozempic and get medical help right away if you get a lump or swelling in your neck, severe stomach pain, or an allergic reaction. Serious side effects may include pancreatitis. Tell your provider about vision problems or changes. Taking Ozempic with a sulfonylurea or insulin may increase low blood sugar risk. Side effects like nausea, vomiting, and diarrhea may lead to dehydration, which may worsen kidney problems.
Looking to get back in your type 2 diabetes zone? Ask your healthcare provider today about once-weekly Ozempic.
You may pay as little as $25 for a 3-month prescription. For a great parenting needs great allies. Ciclops Grip and Seal. Easier to grip and open for the world's greatest parents.
SC Johnson.